So this is like my, like, I had a dog growing up, but it was like my parents, you know? So this is like my first like dog. I'm so excited to do things with him.
It's like bringing a celebrity wherever.
Look at how he's laying.
Yeah. He loves to lay like that.
He is so chill.
And for him to be so chill at this age.
Are you videoing?
If you guys want, we need your information. But you guys have some pictures and video.
Yeah, sure. I love that. We just have our phone cameras on our phone, so they're not very good.
It's got a little microphone attached to the top.
That's so cool.
You are so beautiful.
Go to thisisyoutube.com and see a lot of stuff I do.
Oh, yeah?
Hi. You are so handsome and chilled. Does that feel nice and cool on
your
back?
You're going to be a YouTube star.
Yeah.
You're gonna go viral, bud.
I'm just chilling.
That's awesome. Yeah. Check it out. That is an amazing park. There's so many dogs there. You will always see a dog. And I always take extra water and stuff to share if someone doesn't have anything.
Castlewood is a place. I'm surprised you're not having a dog before. Took me there once, but they had. I mean, when you were here, I remember. Like, we did that hike though. You and I did the hike in Castlewood.
You go up on the bus and you can go down into Marsh Sands kind of area.
Yeah.
There's like a railroad that goes through.
Oh, that's
you go
cool.
Under a trestle kind of thing. Yeah. And you go through and on one of the paths. It's just, yeah. It's real. I always love taking the dog out there.
I remember a few years ago when we got all that, like that big time rain. It was like underwater.
I did that hike and I didn't see the warning signs that the marsh lanes were closed.
Oh, yeah.
So the dog I had was this. And he's like 130 pound black dog. And so we get down to the marshlands and it's 5:00 at night and I didn't realize it's flooding. And there was another guy with me that was doing the same hike. Both of us were like, we'll just stick together, we'll make it, let's go. And I had my big backpack on and stuff. I wasn't thinking. The only way out once we get to the end of the trail was water, like up to here. And so the dog starts
going. You couldn't turn around and go back?
I would have been hiking in the dark, and so I just wanted to get to the car.
It was a longer way to turn around.
Yeah, and we were at the end of the hike. Like, I could see the car. And so there was no other way out but to backtrack. And so we just went and did it. This other guy, it was like to his waist. I'm up to here, and the dog's swimming, and I'm like, I get out, and I realize, oh my god, my phone is in my pack. Like,
oh no.
I was not thinking. Like, but at the same time, I look back on it and I laugh, and I was not laughing.
YouTube, because that really went viral.
Yeah. He was not happy, I don't think, because I was by myself.
I'll do the rosé, too, and then I'll do the...
What do you guys recommend from here? Have you had anything good?
I like the
ports. He likes the ports.
What is the best?
I used to get white today.
I used to go for red.
Not too.
I'm doing
the
group too.
Yes.
Yes.
And I
have
my
stuff.
Not.
Look at this.
Okay, perfect.